So we're coming out. Come on. Come on. Come on. Need help? You gonna come out by yourself? Come on. Come on, Bubba. Come on, Chew. Hey. This is called freedom of choice, huh? Yeah, it is. Come on, use the bathroom for me. I don't know what I scraped my arm on, baby. Come on. You can come out. May dump you out. I love you too. Yes, I do. I love you too. Thank you for the kisses. Come on. There we go. Let's go potty. Whoa. You're so heavy, you just fall out in the big lump. Yeah, sun's not beating on you now. He was miserable for a while. I have to do those bellies. Get caught. I'm not gonna hurt you. Freak out. Let's go potty. Let's go to bathroom. I've been telling everybody to get a video of how big he got. And the funny thing is, he doesn't eat much in the winter, but he puts on all his weight in the winter. You're not getting back in there yet. You're gonna use the bathroom. You're gonna go potty. Yes, you are. You know, use a bathroom. Yes, you are. Ugh. You're so big. You are so big. You're such a sweet boy. Yes, you are. We'll use the bathroom. Go do your thing. He's gotta be the largest male coastal carpet python in the United States, I swear. Go potty. He won't come off me long enough in his bathroom. Come on. Where's the bathroom? Let's go. Yeah, can't you tell I'm forcing him to be on me?
Right.
Hey. Hi, sweetheart. Hi, sweetheart. Hi. Is that picking him up?
Mm-hmm.
Sweetie. 10 acres, you'd think they'd go somewhere instead of sitting on me, wouldn't you? Huh. You got 10 acres and you're always on me. You kill me. I know who loves me, I know. You got 10 acres to play on. Look where you're at. Are you feeling insecure today? You and your purple tongue? You feeling insecure? Huh? Go use the bathroom. You'll come back to me. I'm not going to run off. I'm not going anywhere. You got 10 acres here to play on. What? Why don't you go use the bathroom? If you can get off me long enough to go potty, I'd appreciate it. Go do your thing. Hey. Hey. Back to mama. Go use the bathroom, too. There he is. Want to straighten out some and use the bathroom for me? Oh, the ground cooled off. That's why he's confused. Because I had him out earlier and the ground was really warm. Will you go to the bathroom? I said, no, I'm going to get back on you. Really? You're making my videos boring. I can just sit on them. Well. Attaboy. You know, oddly enough, he won't go to the bathroom unless he's cooking. It's a weird one. Oh, he finally straightened out so people can see how big he got all on him. Thank you. I appreciate it. No, you're not getting back in there. You're going to use the bathroom.
Go use the bathroom.
Yeah. No, you're not getting back in your tote yet. No, you're not. You're going to go use the bathroom. Will you go use the bathroom? Please. Where'd April go? Where's April? She's over there holding the camera for me. Huh? Let's go potty. There you go. Go to the bathroom. Just not on me. He's looking for you. His tongue's going like crazy. Where is she? Did you find April? He's coming right to you watching. He's hunting you. Where's April at? Huh? Where'd April go? She's right over there. He's caught your scent. He just can't figure out where you are yet. There's April. Go get her. Go get April. I want you to go to the bathroom here, not on my lap. Preferably. Hey, go get April. She can't hear. You're paying the bucks. Can I stretch you out so people can see how big you got? Here, how's that? How's that for long? Huh? How's that for long? So what'd you do? I'm right here. I'm right here. Doing Stevie Wonder, did I? Hi, buddy. Hi, Chewy. Hi, Chewy. Go find April. Go find April. Hit the red button and stop that one and then start it again. Do you hear me? Yeah. He's coming after you. There'll be a red dot on bottom if it's recording.
It dinged.
Huh?
It's going.
Okay. It's going to find April now. You found her, huh? Did you find April? Eddie needs to mow the yard. Did you find April?
Hi, Chewbot.
You found April. He hears the birds. They're right up there in that tree. Look how hard he's breathing.
It's humid.
You can hear those birds and you can see them, can't you? What do you see up there? Birds in the tree, huh? People think snakes are oblivious. They're more alert than most people are, I'll tell you that. Some bird hunting. Hey. What you doing? You looking for birds? You hunting birds today? Yeah, you looking for birds? Will you use the bathroom, please? I don't think April wants to stand here for an hour holding the camera.
Oh, trust me, I won't stand here for an hour.
I won't have him out for an hour. Hey, back to Mama. Back to Mama, huh? All right, come on. Come on. Go use the potty. Go do your thing. He just went back on food last week. You bird hunting? You eat rodents, you don't eat birds. Hey, let's go get your tail. Go get your tail. Go get your tail. Look how hard he's breathing. Concentrating. Calculating, thinking machine, that's what they are, calculating, thinking machine. You want to go back in the house? Fix your towel back. take you, you're not going to go to the bathroom. You're going to wait till I put you back in your cage so I have to take you out again tonight, aren't you? Want to go in? Come here. Hey, I need you to go to the bathroom before I take you back in. Yes, I do. Okay. The bathroom. Where's the bathroom? You're a pain in the butt. Go get in your tote if you're not going to go to the bathroom. You don't have to go to the bathroom, go get in your tote. Here, that side's safer to climb. He doesn't have to go, he's going to get back in his tote, I take it. You don't have to go? You don't have to use the bathroom today? Hmm? Get back in your tote now. So this is a new tote, it's got a lip on the edge. The other one didn't have a lip, so it's kind of confused. Nope, he doesn't have to go. He's getting back in his tote, I take it. Nope? You don't know what you're doing, do you? What are you doing? Huh? You gotta go to the bathroom? Back to mama. Back to mama. You're spoiled rotten. That's gone. That goes to the tote. You had enough yet? I really wish you'd go to the bathroom. I'm still heartbroken because my friend Yay lost her snake Jack. He's reminded me so much of Chewy. Beautiful boy. 2 weeks after surgery he died. I know what it feels like. I lost Jade and I lost Nosy. I just couldn't believe it when she let everybody know he died. People find it hard to believe we're that close to him. We're just as close to him as people are cats and dogs. You want to go in? You obviously. Why don't you go potty? Don't got to go yet? Okay. Want to get back in your tote? Want to get back in? Okay. Come on. Need some help? There we go. Say nope. Yes, you are. We gotta take you back in. Atta boy. Get in. Good boy. He's such a good snake. He's such a sweetheart. Not anybody could not love him. Huh? So I'm a sweetheart. Yes, I am. That's why I love my big constrictors. They're intelligent enough to conserve their energy instead of striking like maniacs at everything. They're very intelligent animals. That's why I like big snakes. They're calm, they're mellow, and they won't attack you unless they're mistaking you for food. And yeah, like these guys, they'll pace to let you know they're hungry, and they'll pace to let you know they want to come out and hang out with you. Good boy. Good boy, Chew. Nice job. Go ahead. Get the rest of your tail in. I can't put the top on with that little prehensile tail. Ready to go in? It's just that easy. That's called a social snake.